After a while, you learn to listen to your body, and the ideal state is just to be as efficient as possible. The terrain can vary so much, you learn when to hike and when to run. In its most basic form, running an ultra is just being as fast as possible on foot for 100 miles.